What up, boxing fans? It's your boy Lalo from Lalo's Boxing coming at you live. Yay! All right, breaking fucking news. Earlier today, the WBC has ordered, I repeat, has ordered the face of boxing, Canelo Alvarez, to take on the mandatory challenger of the super middleweight title, Advini Yildirim. I'm not too sure if I'm pronouncing the last name right. But, yeah, they ordered Canelo to fight this dude. At first, I'm like, who the fuck is this guy? And I'm like, man, they're probably cherry-picking or something. But Canelo have nothing to do with it, man, first of all. It's the WBC. They order this fight. That don't mean Canelo called this dude out or nothing like that. So I see a lot of people bashing Canelo already. And I'm like, what the fuck? But if this fight does get made, it's just more of a stay busy and you get rewarded because he will be fighting for a WBC vacated belt, which was vacated by David Benavidez because he missed weight this past weekend. So Canelo has nothing to do with it, but he showed interest that, you know, he wants this fight, you know, for the WBC title, which is kind of funny because when David Benavidez was champion, Canelo didn't want no smoke or he didn't have his eyes on that title. So I'm like, damn. But Advini, he got two losses. One was against Chris Eubank Jr. He got knocked the fuck out. The other one was against Anthony Durrell, which he lost by split decision. A lot of people thought he won that fight. But it is what it is, man. What do you guys think about Canelo? Was ordered to fight this dude? Do you guys agree? Should Canelo fight this dude? Or what, man? Drop a comment, subscribe, and a like, man. Show your boy Lalo's Boxing some love, man. We trying to run this YouTube game up. So, your boy Lalo signing off. Yee!